What's going on, everybody? GZ back again with the original Binding of Isaac, Wrath of the Lamb Eternal Edition. Basically, anal rape mode at this point. Right, we're gonna get this crap on the road. It'll be fun. Okay, no, we want Eternal mode on. We're gonna start with Isaac because Isaac is the original character. All right, let's do this. I can start playing with the mouse again. Reroll! Oh, balls.
Why?
Oh, and there's like a little white star in the corner. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't played Eternal mode, so I don't know too much about it. Although, you know, this is gonna make me... Although, Rebirth has made me Dodge Master Ultra. And hey! I can stand to play this game! It's a little strange. My eyes aren't trying to tear themselves out of their sockets. Come on. Yeah, eat it.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, since the D6 is clearly extremely overpowered... Hold on. Oh, alright. I guess I'll have to deal with the... Sorry. Music's a little bit loud. You know, I don't want to scream at you guys. Yes! I got a really awesome item. Okay. So we've got Daddy Longlegs helping us. Let's go see what our first boss... It's probably going to be Eternal Famine. No, no, it's Pin.
So glad I was wrong.
Ah, but it is an elite pin. That's great. Oh, hey, it's, Triacnid. There we go. I can remember things. Don't target that. Oh, you ballsack. Triacnid. Or Triracnid. Don't do that. Ugh, this fight's gonna take a while. You know what? I'm just going to... Just gonna pause it right here and come back to you, okay? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! I'm awesome. Okay, continuing on. Yeah, I might just do this all in one run, because of things that have developed. Look, Pen. Kidding. No, I'm kidding. I'll still do the two-floor thing. Come on! Oh! Stop! Oh, this is going to make this run so easy. You're gonna get to actually see me achieve things! Audible gasp! Ooh. Okay, that's a little horrifying. Why are all the enemies horrifyingly powerful? Oh, we need to touch Fuzzy and get dizzy! That sounded way more wrong than it actually is. Liberty cap. No! Oh, thank God. That was almost exceptionally bad. $3 bill. Should I reroll this? No, I won't reroll the $3 bill. Because I can get awesome things like Tri-Shot. And really fast tears. I don't know what. God, I love Tri-Shot. Okay, I was handling it. You don't need to protect me from everything. Ooh, Spectral. Nice. You know what? We need another key. And I might, and I'll go into the arena. I will risk it, unlike in Rebirth when I don't risk. Let's do this. Oh, this is pathetic. I think he's as fast as my tears. Oh! Whoa! Eternal... those things. Yeah, if they're white like that, they're eternal enemies. Or at least that's what I'm going... At least how that's who they are to me, so, you know. You'll know what I'm talking about. Seriously, I do think he's as fast as my... I think the Daddy Longlegs things is as fast as my tears. Victory! And nothing to show for it except for a couple eternal enemies. What do we got? Widow. Oh, God. Regular Widow! Wow, is that... Wow, Widow looked kind of underwhelming. Yes! No, wait, reroll! Yeah, it's good enough, I get. Oh, and shot speed! I didn't know it up shot speed. What do we got? Book of Sin. And the Razor Blade. It's too bad I used my D6 charge, otherwise, you know. Eh. Whatever! Right, I will see you in a couple of seconds. I've been GZ, and this has been Isaac Eternal Mode. Ciao.